गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज योर मैथ क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ट्रायंगल एंड क्वाड्रिलेटरल। एट फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन ऑफ ट्रायंगल। ट्रायंगल इज अ थ्री साइडेड पॉलीगन, मींस इट enclosed with three sides. It enclosed with three sides. Side is AB, BC, AC. And in a triangle has three vertices. That vertices is vertices A, B, C. Three vertices. And in a triangle has three sides, that is AB, BC, CA, and it has three angles, angle A, B, and C. Okay. Now, come on, solve the question based on triangle. Students, question first is, draw a rough sketch of a triangle ABC, mark a point C in its interior and a point Q in its exterior. Is a point A is in exterior or interior? At first, we have to draw a triangle ABC. According to question, let's draw ABC is a triangle and mark a point P in its interior. P in its interior means triangle के अंदर मुझे एक point draw करना है and point Q in its exterior. Q is a exterior point, so draw it in the outside of the triangle. And is a point A is it exterior or interior? Question we ask, A is the point of exterior or interior. So, A is neither exterior nor interior. It is vertex of the triangle. Vertex of the triangle. Okay. Now come on second question. Figure of, at first we have to draw figure of the second question. A, D, B, C. Question number A. Identify three triangles in the figure. So students, we have to identify three triangles in the given figure. First triangle is ABC. Look at ABC is the first triangle. So write on it. First triangle is triangle ABC. Second triangle is ABD. Second triangle is A, B, D. And the third triangle is A, B, C. Third triangle is A, B, C. Question B. Write the name of seven angles. Write the name of seven angles. Question B. Name of seven angles is and this one of them is this angle, angle B, angle D, angle this angle, this, this much. So first angle is angle BAC. Second one is BAC. We can represent this angle, angle ABC. And third one is angle ACB. Fourth one, let's take this triangle. So angle BAD. Fifth, ABD. ABD. Sixth, AD. ADB. Angle ADB. And seventh angle, number of seventh angle is ADC. Angle ADC. From this type, like this, we create all angles of the triangle. Now, question number C. Write the name of six line segments. Six line segments. AB is the line segment. BC is the line segment. BD is the line segment. So write down it. First line segment AB. Second BC. Third AC. Fourth AD. Fifth BD. BD. BD is also a line segment and DC is also a line segment. Sixth DC. And last question number D. Which two triangle has B as common? Look here. Which two triangle? In triangle ADB, B is here, and in triangle ABC. So in triangle ABE, ABB, and triangle ABC, 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 angle B is common. Angle B is now students, common quadrilateral. At first, definition of quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is a four-sided polygon. Quadrilateral is a four-sided polygon. It has four sides, four vertices A, B, C, D, and four angles. Angle A, angle B, angle C, and angle D. Listen. Once again, quadrilateral is a four-sided polygon. Means a quadrilateral enclosed with four sides of line segment. Line segment AB, BC, CD, and DA. It has four vertices A, B, C, D and four angles. Angle A, B, C, D. Now, we solve the exercise. Question first says, draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral PQRS. Draw a rough sketch of PQRS. Let's draw PQRS. And draw a diagonal. Diagonal means when we connect opposite vertex to with a line that is diagonal, like PR is a diagonal and QS is a diagonal and intersecting point let us O. Assume it O at intersecting point. Assume it O. So name them. Is the meeting point of diagonal is in interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? Of course, intersecting point is interior point of the interior in the quadrilateral. So PR and QS is the diagonal. And its intersecting point is intersecting its intersecting point is interior of the quadrilateral. Quadrilateral. Now, common question number 2. Draw a rough sketch of quadrilateral KLMN. KLMN. This is the KLMN. Two pair of opposite sides. Look, students. First, this line segment is opposite of KL is the opposite of MN. Two pair of opposite sides and KN is the opposite of LN. KN is the opposite of LN. So, first one is KL MN and second pair is KN. And its opposite pair is LN. Okay. Two pair of opposite angles. Two pair of opposite angles means angle K is opposite to M. Angle N is opposite to angle N. So write down it. The two pair of opposite angles. Angle N K L, angle N M L, and second is angle M N K, and its opposite is L, angle M L K. Question number 3. Two pair of adjacent sides. स्टूडेंट एडजेसेंट साइड में जस्ट अजॉइंट जॉइंट टू द लाइन लाइक के एन 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 एम हियर के एन 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 एम इज द एडजेसेंट साइड के एल एन एल एम इज द एडजेसेंट साइड इफ यू टेक NK, then NK and KL is its adjacent side. So, adjacent side is KL, LM and second one is, if we take KN, KN, then its adjacent side is NM, N, N. Another topic is circle. This is a circle. Mostly we can draw it with the compass and with the circular object. This is the center of the circle, which is interior part of the circle, and this is the middle of the given circle. And part of circle is first of all radius. If we denote center by O, and this is A, radius is a line segment that connects center to a point on the circumference of the circle. Many radius can draw in a circle. We can draw many radius in a circle like this. Second is diameter of the circle. Diameter is also a line segment which connects one point in a circle to another point on a circle, and this line segment passes through center of the circle. This line segment passes through center of the circle. And arc. Arc is a part of circumference. Arc is a part of a small part of circumference is arc. Like P D. And students, chord. Chord is a line segment which connects one point on a circle to another point on a circle. Chord is a line segment which connects one point on a circle to another point in a circle. And one more thing, students. Diameter is longest chord on the circle. Diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Sector. Sector is a part of circle, or we can say that a area which is enclosed with two radii and one arc. This is the sector of the circle. Like O, O, E, A. Here, O, E, A is the sector of the circle. Segment. If any area bonded with a chord and the given this R. R area bonded with a chord and a R is a segment. And circumference the circle, distance around the circle, distance around the circle is called its circumference. If we start from A, this is the circumference of the circle. Now students, try to solve the question. From the figure, in this figure we have to identify according to question center of the circle. Center is middle, at the middle of the circle O. This is O. 3 radii we have to draw. A, B, C. So 3 radii are OA, OB, OC. OA, OB, OC. Longest chord of the circle, this is BA is also a chord, and ED is also a chord. 2 points in its interior, OE, OF, O and F interior of the circle. A point in the exterior, G. Point G is exterior. Circle se bahar koi point de denge, to that is the exterior point of the circle. A sector. This part is sector of the circle. ED is the sector of the circle. ED is the segment of the circle. ED is the segment of the circle. And sector, a area which is enclosed with a 2 radii and a R. OAC. OAC is the sector of the circle. Another question. This question is every diameter of a circle also a chord? Yes, because every diameter is also a chord. Because chord is a line segment which touches one point of the circle to another point of the circle. So we can write down here every diameter of a circle is also a chord. Now, question number B, every chord of a circle also a diameter? No. No. Look here, in this circle, this is the chord, this is the chord. This is also a chord. But only this thing is diameter and chord both, but all these are chord, because these all lines are not passes through the center of the circle. So, no, every chord is not a diameter. Now next question is true and false type question. Question A says two diameter of a circle will necessarily intersect. Yes, two diameter of a circle is always intersect to each other. Look at this picture. This is center of the circle and this is the diameter D1 and this is the diameter D2. This is always intersect at the center of the circle, that is O. So this is true. And B, the center of the circle is always in its interior. This is also true because center of the circle is middle point of the circle, so always it locates interior of the circle. So this is the true. This is it for today. Till then, keep practicing. Thank you.